Assalamualaikum. Welcome to Hum Pakka Local Hai Bhai YouTube channel, and I've got the top headlines of the week for you guys. So, without wasting any further time, let's get right into it. IPL players waiting for confirmation of schedule by BCCI. Virat and Anushka Sharma are expecting a baby in January 2021. They both took to their social media accounts and said this news. South Africa cricket body fires CEO for serious misconduct, though the details have not been revealed. Cricketer Suresh Raina has offered to play a role in promoting cricket in Jammu and Kashmir. He wrote a letter to the DGP of Jammu and Kashmir. At 48 years old, Praveen Tambe becomes the first Indian cricketer to play CPL. Tambe is also quite possibly the oldest player to feature in a T20 league match. The BCCI and Indian cricket team will continue to fulfill its FTP commitments. The senior Indian men's team will travel to Australia for its series starting in December this year and will come back to the country for a series against England starting from February next year. This will be followed by IPL 2021 in April, said Sourav Ganguly. What a career this man has had. Michael Holding on MS Dhoni. Rashid Khan, Mohammad Nabi, Mujibur Rahman could miss playoffs in CPL 2020 as they might play in the domestic cricket league in Afghanistan. Mohammad Nabi picks up his maiden 5-wicket haul in 2020s, which is the third best in CPL history. More than 10 CSK players tested positive, and only one Indian among them that the sources are telling it is Deepak Chahar. Mumbai Indians and Kolkata Knight Riders will be able to train out tomorrow in Abu Dhabi. Meeting with ECB is done. IPL 2020 schedule.